Look who we've just met on the path.
Oh, that'll do. No more zeros in, thank you.
I did, and we made it, and he was all right. He came. You need only to know where he comes in. The second beat of the Barabaya. That's what you need to know.
Yes, exactly. I need to know where to stop. Yeah, you're right. I'm for coming in the next time. That's fine. But I'm on a trill on that tricky rim. As long as
so, if you can look, the last note that we at the beginning of our last note is the fourth beat of the second bar before I. The fourth beat. So when you hear us go.
Thank you.
in on G. Straight in on G. Ensemble, zusammen, bitte schön. And G. Thank you.
elaboration on your very good little programme there, to the effect that the wealthy Dutch amateur, who was the flute player, the amateur flute player to whom Mozart wrote these pieces, had a commission from a chap called De Jong. Now, he wrote, the commissions were actually three concertos. One of them was the very famous flute and harp concerto, which I expect all of you know. The Dutch amateur's daughter was a gifted harp player. She must have been a fantastic harp player, because the part is notorious.
Thank you.